showing you guys how to make a paper Christmas tree for Christmas. So as all of you guys know, Christmas is nearing and I've started to post Christmas crafts in my channel as well. So this is a very easy way of making a paper Christmas tree and it's useful too. So you can keep this as a home decor and you can also gift it to your friends and family, and you can also use it for your dolls for playing, and it has many more uses. So now without any further delay, let's get started and we'll be seeing how to make this beautiful and cute Christmas tree. So first, for this activity, I'm just going to be taking a green rectangular sheet of paper. So this is like a size of an A4 sheet. So you guys should take a rectangular piece of paper. So the first step is that I'm just going to be folding this paper in half horizontally like this. So please make sure that the lines are perfect and the marks are well, so that the tree will turn out perfectly like this. So now I'm just going to be folding this paper in half one more time in this way, like this. So I'm just doing it gently over here. Now I'm going to be turning the paper in this way and I'm folding it in half. So if you guys can see, we have like 8 pieces over here. So 1, 2, 3, 4, and there are 2 over here and 2 over here. So there are the 8 pieces. So you guys do not have to unfold and do it. I'm just saying to you guys. So now I'm just going to be taking a pencil and a ruler. So now I'm just going to be drawing a Christmas tree over here. So you guys can use your own creativity to draw the Christmas tree, but make sure that both sides are equal in length. If you guys do not know how to draw it, you can watch this video. So I'm just going to be drawing one rectangle over here at the top, gently like this. We have to do this slowly. So after we complete this, I'm just going to be placing the ruler over here and I'm just going to be drawing 2 lines inwards from both the sides like this. So now I'm just going to be drawing another line coming out from here and one more line coming out from here. So I'm just going to be using this mark to draw this. So I'm repeating the same step. So I'm just going to be drawing 2 lines coming from each side, and I'm just going to be drawing a big line coming out from here. So you guys can use your own creativity to do this. So I'm just going to be drawing it and cutting it out. So if you guys want, you can just draw bells and do decorations as well. But I prefer you guys to not do that, because if you do that, when we're just going to be folding it in half, so that all will get collapsed while doing this. So now I'm just going to be doing the last line. So you guys can make it bigger in the size you prefer. You can also make it really big for your dolls if you like, or really small as well. So after we complete this, I'm just going to be drawing one rectangle over here. But please make sure that you don't do it anything next to the bottom part of the paper or any sides. So all of it should be in the center part of the paper. So it will be good. So now please follow the instructions. And I'm just going to be taking a scissor and I'm cutting it out along the boundary. So please be careful while using a scissor, because there are many incidents in which children cut their fingers and hands while using a scissor. So this will take some time. So please do this slowly like this. So as I said, you guys can design it in different design, but please make sure that both the sides are having the same design. So you guys can even fold the paper in half one more time and you can draw it, so that you can get the perfect design out of this. So this will take a really lot of time. Do not do it in a hurry, because if you do it in a hurry, then all of this will get collapsed. And you might, if you do a wrong cut, then we cannot undo it. So I'm just going to be cutting it over here as well. So I'm repeating the same step onto the opposite side. So I'm just going to be cutting it along this boundary over here. So this will definitely take a lot of time. Please do it. So gentle reminder, please subscribe to my channel if you haven't done yet. Like, share and comment. Also press the bell icon so that you'll receive a notification whenever I upload a video. Also keep continuing to watch my channel for more interesting and fun videos like this. So I'm almost done cutting. I'm coming to the bottom part over here. So please hold the paper nice and strong, because if you do not hold it strong, then it will flip away and all the bottom parts will get into separate pieces. So now after we complete it, I'm just going to be keeping this aside. And as you guys see, I'm just going to be opening it and we'll have totally 8 parts like this. So the next step I'm going to be doing is that I'm going to be folding this in half like this. So I'm just going to be doing it for all the paper strips like this. So I'm just going to be doing it a little fast, so you guys can do this slowly. So if you guys want, you can cut out like 6 or 4 pieces. But if you do the more pieces you do, the more beautiful the tree will turn out. So I prefer you guys do 8 pieces. If you guys want, you can also do 16 or 10 or many more you want. the count you want. So now we've completed this, and the next step I'm going to be doing is that I'm just going to be taking a glue bottle like this. Please do not use a glue stick, because if you use a glue stick then it won't turn out well and will also not stick well. So I'm just going to be applying some glue on one side of the paper, and I'm using my finger to spread the glue. So you guys can use a toothpick or anything you like. So I say this in all of my videos, so if you guys haven't seen yet. So now I'm just going to be applying some glue again on the top part like this, and I'm going to be sticking the top other part over here as well. So if you guys see, I'm just going to be sticking it on one by one, and I'm not going to be opening it and seeing it. So if you guys want, and if you're having a little doubt about how it's turning out, you can just open the paper and you can have a look at the progress you've made till now. So please apply more glue and just do it properly, because if you apply less glue or you don't have any glue, then it will collapse. And do not use tape as well, it will not look nice. And we can see the marks over here as well. So comment in the comment section below if you enjoy this video or not. 1 minute, we only have a few more pieces to do. Like this. So now we only have 3 pieces left. So you guys can do this slowly, so you can pause this video and you can see about do this, then you can play it again. Once again. So if you guys have any doubt, you can comment in the comment section below. And if you want me to post any video that you would like, you can definitely comment that as well. So if you have any doubts about how to make this Christmas tree, you can watch this video from the beginning like this. So now I've completed this, and I'm just going to be opening it like this slowly. And now I'm just going to be applying some glue on one side, last side of the paper over here. And I'm going to be spreading the glue slowly like this. Now I'm just going to be sticking this glue onto this part of the paper over here. Now if you guys can see, some parts might be stuck together. So I'm just going to be opening these parts and making it flat. So I'm just, as you guys can see, these two are stuck together. I'm just going to be pulling it apart over here. So you guys can count. So we'll have like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 pieces like this. So do not tear it in half. So now our Christmas tree is ready. Next, I'm just going to be making the top roof like part, the bottom bark for the tree. So I'm just going to be taking a white piece of paper, and I'm just going to be coloring it in brown color like this. So I do not have dark brown paper, so I'm just going to be coloring it in. And if you also color it, it will be more beautiful and nice like this. So if you guys do not have this paper, if you do not have brown color or anything, you can just use brown paper. So it's better to use brown paper. I'm just going to be using a marker since I don't have brown paper. I'm just going to be cutting it in a little bit like this, and I'm just going to be taking a scissor and I'm cutting it out slowly over here. So please be careful while using scissors. I'm saying this again. So I'm just going to be cutting it out from the sides as well, slowly like this. So now I'm just going to be rolling this paper, so you guys can fold it as well. I'm just going to be rolling it slowly over here. Then we can fold it at the last, or you can also leave it as a round like this. 1 second, please wait. So now I'm just going to be complete rolling it over here. I'm just going to be pressing on it gently. Do not apply too much force. Now you guys can just roll this paper around if you like. If you're making a bigger size, you can roll it around, or you can just squeeze it into the bottom part over here and you can stick it. So I'm just going to be, we'll be having some space over here. So I'm just going to be opening it, and I'm just going to be applying some glue a little bit over here in this space. 1 second. Since this part got tore off a little bit, so I'm just going to be applying some glue one more time and then sticking it. So please apply more glue or it will tear like this. So I'm applying a little bit of glue over here, and I'm just going to be squeezing this part into it. So you guys can make a bigger bark if you like. So after we complete this, our paper Christmas tree is ready. So as I said, this is a very easy way of making a paper Christmas tree, and it's useful too. So you can use this for your dolls, and you can put Christmas presents in the below, on the below the tree. So I've already posted a video on my channel about how to make a Santa Christmas tree ornament, and I've also posted a video about how to make a snowman and a Christmas presents as well that contain gifts. So you guys can go through that for more information. So I've included this in my Christmas playlist. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll see you guys next time on Crafty Kids. Thank you for watching this video. Bye!